A young girl is touched by all the people who are rolling up their sleeves and donating blood to help people like her.
Well, this is a big blood drive going on right now at the Milwaukee County Zoo, a two-day event put on every year by the Blood Center of Wisconsin. 11-year-old Sophie Robinson showed up today. She was born with a rare disorder that resulted in multiple surgeries, several units of blood, and a complete transfusion.
It kind of reminds me that how, like, there's hope in, like, the future and, like, how people help each other and, like, maybe even one of these people donated their blood to me without me even knowing.
I was here visiting the zoo with my granddaughter and saw this and decided to donate blood.
The Blood Center says blood is needed after last week's snowstorm that led to fewer donations. They're hoping at least 700 donors will show up at this drive between today and tomorrow. Right now, the center says all blood types are needed, but there's a greater need for O negative and platelet donors. The blood drive at the zoo going on until 7 o'clock tonight, then again from 9 until 2 tomorrow.